I guess we playing some Crucible on some Destiny 2. Previous game results. Let's look at this. We're playing with Fierskies right here.
Hello.
22 and 32. Don't.
You see the nostrils at the front of my at the front of my ship? Just got a little nose, right?
Mm-hmm.
Oh,
yeah.
You freaking goofball. Alright, let's just go run this. I'm sorry, is this a G-rated channel? Am I not allowed?
No. No. Very opposite from G-rated channels.
Oh, somebody popped up before I could clap.
Fuck you, bitch.
Oh, somebody taking kills, huh? Somebody taking kills, huh? How are we doing? Aww, Loon is how. Okay. Okay. Say hello to my little friend. The more and more I think about that, the more it sounds kind of creepy. Like, taken out of context.
Kind of sounds like it's sounds like somebody's about to...
Like somebody's about to, like, you know, pull off their clothes and, like, whip.
Right.
You know what I mean?
Right. Oh,
somebody's
my God.
Somebody's about to get dirty. Say hello to my little friend.
I love how I captured that before he killed me. I captured him before I got killed.
Good shit. Hell yeah. Hold it down. Alright, I'm gonna go for this heavy before they take it. Hopefully.
I got killed. They're going for C. I keep getting killed this game, man. I'm not loved.
Damn it, they got me. Even with my freaking...
What's that gun?
Oh. No. It's my, little health circle thing. I forget what it's called. The warlock health circle thingy. Not the warlock.
You mean a healing rift?
Yeah, the rift. I always forget that word. Well, these guys are straight.
It's a four-letter word.
It's a four-letter word.
It's a four-letter word that literally means a rip in time.
A rift. Oh, son, I normally would have made that shot. The fact that I didn't bothers the shit out of him. Oh, Toby for the cleanup. Good shit. Hell
what?
Yeah.
I didn't do anything. It's not me. Who's this Toby chick? I died.
You know what, motherfucker? Alright, bitch. Alright, son. I'm putting away my arbalist today. You want to flack
the arbalist is gone!
Mm-hmm. Yeah, I'm
oh, hey, I got the chaperone.
Do you?
Yep. I got that today. Finished it.
Hell yeah, that's what's up. You finished it today? That's what's up.
I finished it this morning. I also got another gun, but I forgot what it was.
Damn, sweaty ass with the crimson. Oh, don't make me pull out my Jotun, bro. I'm trying to be patient.
Do it. Pull out the Jotun. Do it.
I give him one more try.
Pull the Jotun out. Do it. Pull out the Jotun.
I can work him with my shotgun. I just need to get up close. But that's just it, though. That freaking crimson is a beast.
Oh, my God. I avenged you, and then I died. Topanga. Okay, if anybody has actually seen Boy Meets World or Girl Meets World, you'll know who Topanga is.
Yep. Oh yeah, I've seen it. That was something that was there when I.
Boy Meets World predates me, but I love that fucking show.
Come on with it. Yeah.
And then Girl Meets World is the spin-off series.
What? I mess with my sword? Oh, hell no. Jotun's coming out. No.
I told you.
I am officially bothered by this. Go ahead, kill me, fool. Kill me. Let me get some Jotun ammo. Fall right into my fucking web. Hell no. Ugh. No.
They're getting B. They got the B.
I haven't even been paying attention to fucking...
Where that bitch at? Where'd he go? Ha!
You little fucking bitch.
Killed me with my own special, the fuck? Though. I mean, no, it's his pistol. Oh my god! No! Fear! I got killed by a.
Time to be some comeback kid in this bitch. Give me some green fucking ammo. Don't you time out on me, damn it. Thank you.
Don't you time out on me. Don't you do it.
Don't you do it. Don't you do it. Oh, hell no, homes.
With a snap and a twist.
There she is. There's the Toby we all know and love. Yes, she is.
Okay, I'm officially confused. What the hell just happened? What do you mean there's the Toby we all know and love?
You know, our friend Toby.
I'm a bitch, bro.
The smiley, like, funny...
But how do you know I'm smiling?
Because you seem smiley. You don't seem unhappy right now.
So how do you know I'm just not masking it?
Fuck, man. I don't know. I'm trying.
I'm just fucking with you, man.
Okay. Good night, cabron. Oh, no, I didn't even get to use my sword.
And he says he's got hoes.
Alright, at least I got my sword in my back. Ooh, and I got 11.
Ow, there was three. Okay. They're taking A back.
Aw, fuck. Seriously, like, 12 degrees to the freaking to the left, and that guy would have been gone. I let it go too early.
Fuck!
I mean, we're winning this match. I'm just sad at my performance. Not sad, but I'm angry with my performance. Here, bitch, die. You took my kill. Oh, never mind. That was your sister. You're definitely welcome to that. Get your sister kills. Come on, Barbie, let's go party.
The fuck?
No, that was my fucking. Why you guys gotta take all the fucking. You see me flying this. What the fucking.
Bro, I'm hungry.
That's how you still do it, motherfucker.
I low key wanna go to Golden Corral. That sounds good right now.
Oh, I love Golden Corral. Oh, you can eat steak? Oh my god.
With sauteed mushrooms and eggs. Oof! So good. Now I want Golden Corral. Now I really want Golden Corral. Thank you.
Ooh, toxic 2K, 2K8.
You gonna take me to Golden Corral now? Because now I want Golden Corral.
I do want Golden Corral, but there's not even any time before I gotta go to the doctor. I literally have to leave
then
here.
Then pick me up after.
Less than an hour. But then I got my son. I gotta make sure he does his school thing. Oh, excuse me. I won't be able to do that. I won't be able to do that. I don't have the leisure and the luxury of going out to eat.
Bring him with us.
Elijah. What time is your next class? All right. You're already late for one. Don't be late for another. Love you. I gotta remember to call and make sure that he's not counted absent for the day because he was late. All right, let's see. Probably have to use most of the cash I have for this new controller. So we'll see. Okay.
I was joking, but if you actually take me to Golden Corral, I'm gonna cry.
Well, I mean, if it's gonna chipper you up, you know what I mean? Like,
if you're gonna take me to Golden Corral, I'm gonna cry, no!
We're good friends. I'll give you a ride over there. You pay for you, I'll pay for me.
Don't do that.
It's just two friends going out to eat. Right?
We'll do it next week, okay?
We'll talk about doing it another time. Okay?
We'll do it next week.
There's a lot going on right now.
Or another time. Because the money I have saving is for a house, a car, and the barbecue. I got priorities. They're serious. I love how I'm watching TikTok right now. We starting.
Yep, we starting. Wouldn't that be cool if we made it a clan event? A freaking No Mercy all-you-can-eat Golden Corral.
Bro, for real!
That would be some dope shit.
Did you know that the barbecue is actually based around Alex's day off?
Is it?
It is!
That's cool.
You didn't know that?
Nuh-uh.
Oh! Yeah, so I owe him a steak, and because he lives, like, right behind me, it's kind of easy for him to get here. And so I'm like, you know what? Why not invite everybody, you know, instead of just him? And have everybody get together. I'll have fun.
Right?
Together.
Cool.
But, so, yeah, that's, like, really how it started.
That's pretty cool. Man, I hate that blackout shit.
I didn't even ask my parents. I'm like, hey, so I'm throwing a barbecue. They're like, cool. I'm like, okay, cool. Well, I'm gonna start in about half an hour before my mom gets home. And an hour and a half before my dad gets home.
Yeah, I told your dad that if I'm able to go, I'm definitely going to want to be there when he's there. I'm not going to go to a man's house without him being there, you know what I mean?
Well, true, so you're going to want to show up. I kind of said five only because of the fact that five starts, and then, like, most of the people start trickling in after about an hour.
Right, right.
So.
That makes sense. All right, I think I'm going to lock this, and I'm going to go back to my Arbalest. Because I love American motherfuckers with the arborist.
And I'm not making brisket, I'm making ribs.
That's cool.
As well as steak and chicken.
Damn it. Yeah, on the way home from the doctor, I am straight taking my ass to get a new controller. Straight taking my ass to get a new controller.
So wait. Where's your doctor's appointment at?
My doctor's appointment is on, like, 80... No, 75th Avenue and fucking Indian School.
I meant what town?
Oh, it's in Glendale. It's in Glendale, Arizona.
That's far, man. That's far.
Well, I mean, I live in Phoenix. I live even further east. Because you guys live way out, fuck out west, right?
Live east, or southeast of you guys, or of you.
Southeast?
Coolidge is south of Phoenix.
Coolidge, yeah, but southwest, I thought.
No. Southeast.
No? Oh. Okay. Riftbreaker. I knew it. Oh, I'm getting that shit. Like, yeah, fuck no.
Coolidge
riff,
is southeast
son.
Of Phoenix. You're northwest of me.
Okay.
I got the bitch.
You're like, I got the bitch.
I did. I got the bitch.
Okay, so then we set up the Golden Corral. Thing for after the
barbecues and
after
next
the barbecue.
Week?
Yep, we'll set it up when a group of us are available to get together after the barbecue, and then we'll all go and we'll all get our grub on. And we got to make sure that Alex is going to be there too. We have to make sure he's
okay. So we got to schedule that around Alex's day off as well.
Yep, exactly around his day off as well. Got to make sure he feels included too.
I'm gonna feel bad if he doesn't feel included. I mean, if it comes down to it, I'll pay for everybody.
Why?
Just why not?
We're all adults. We don't have our own money.
I know, but it kind of feels good when you can pay for everybody.
Yeah, you're right. You're right. Yeah. But still.
It's like, I'm buying steak, chicken, and ribs, as well as drinks and chips and a bunch of other stuff just for this one barbecue.
Right. You're already paying for the whole barbecue. Like, there's no reason why you should pay for Golden Corral for everybody. There's no reason why you should do that. You're a very generous person. I mean, if you were to keep doing that, that at that point it'd just be people taking advantage of you. I don't think anybody has any interest in doing that.
That's fair. But I mean, like, you, everybody that's coming is bringing their own side. So.
Yeah. I'm dead.
By the way, what side are you bringing?
I mean, I'm gonna bring a bowl of cereal.
Wait, I didn't think you was actually for real about that. You can just have a bowl of cereal.
About that. No. I figured everything I do is at the last minute, but if you want me to choose ahead of time, I can.
It would kind of help because then, like, I know what to make.
Yeah, sure, no problem. So what's everybody bringing so far?
I don't know. You're the first person that I asked.
Okay.
I'm pretty sure the only thing Alex is gonna bring is his appetite.
What do you, everybody else just bring their appetite? Yeah.
So, there's that. No, so I know what I'm, like, what I plan on making, because I'm making,
I'm gonna grill, chicken, steak, and ribs. After having the marinade from Friday to Sunday, because I'm buying everything on Friday. And then I'm going to put all of the meats in marinade, in a wet marinade, on Saturday, or on Friday after we get home. Mm. And then they're going to stay like that until Sunday.
Mm.
So it'll, like, soak up all of the juices and flavors and everything. So it's going to be really good. We have my mom has, like, this freaking spring pasta or whatever thing, and it is so good, and I love it, and I think everybody else would like it, and so I asked my mom to, like, give me the recipe for that, so I'm gonna make that, and then, like, I'm gonna buy sodas and chips, and I don't know what else to make, so.
Gotcha.
Because I want to make sure there's enough, and so, like, anything that I think that I also should make. But then I also don't want to make, like, anything that anybody else is going to make because of the fact that then we'll have multiples of that. My mom is making mac and cheese. And I might make, like, green bean casserole. I don't know.
Do you have any... how many RSVPs do you have already? Like, do you know, like, how many people are showing up?
Wait, let me look at my phone. Okay, so there is, we've got Charlie, Alex, Shay, you, Alea, and Jackson, and then there's also Brianna, and the Martinez's, they might come, but that's, like, a whole family of eight, and the only way that they're gonna be coming, like, at least one of them is gonna be coming, but the only way that the rest of them are gonna be coming is if, like, so, one of them works with my dad that way, and so if he's up to it after he gets home from work, then he's coming, and then if, freaking Crystal, which is my, like, unofficial mom or whatever, if she's up for it as well and not working. So that's 1, 2, okay. 3. Are you bringing your kid?
I mean, I'm gonna ask him, but I'm gonna be perfectly honest, I don't know if he's gonna wanna go. He's not big on social interactions with people that he doesn't know. So there's a good chance that he's not going to want to go. So it's probably just going to be me.
So there's at least 11 people coming.
Okay. All right. So whatever it is that I bring is going to have to be, it's going to have to be for a lot of people. Okay.
Yes.
You're
going to have to, like, batch cook.
Yeah. You just give me a day to think about it. Because I was going to say mac and cheese, but if your mom's making mac and cheese, then...
If you make mac and cheese, then it's totally okay, because Elijah's going to eat all of the fucking mac and cheese. Dude, he's everybody, like, a mac and cheese alcoholic, I swear.
Everybody loves mac and cheese.
Elijah is a mac and cheese-aholic. You know, I, like, IHOP, how they have, like, mac and cheese and, like, then you can, like, get a side of mac and cheese as well. Uh-huh. He literally does that.
Really?
Yes.
Try to roll up on me, motherfucker. That's what happens when you try to come up from behind, motherfucker.
He literally eats a lot of mac and cheese, man. And then when it comes to, like, my mom's crock pot mac and cheese, that's, like, a whole nother story.
That crock pot mac and cheese, oh man, where it has the layer of crispy cheese on top or darkened cheese on top. Oh my god, that's my favorite. It's just the best thing in the world.
Well, that's what my mom is making.
Yeah, I'm gonna love that. Oh man, I love that. Oh, you motherfucker, you flying parcel of stardust. Oh,
oh wait. Oh. At least eight. I forgot. I just counted one that is probably going to be a maybe, and I don't know if my friend's mom is going to be coming as well. Because he said yes, but then I don't know if his mom is coming as well. He's coming, but I don't know if his mom is, you know?
I dig it. I dig it. Okay. They literally spawn me right next to a motherfucking enemy. Why would they do that? Why would they do that? Fucking bitches.
We're gonna spawn you right next to someone that's gonna shoot you in the face. Yeah. And then they're gonna shoot you in the face.
At least spawn me facing them so I can shoot them directly. Fuck. Fuck you too, buddy. With your dire promises.
Damn. Okay. What's going on with you?
I've just been doing good so all weekend. I've been doing so well, and now that I'm starting to drop a little bit, I just feel angry. You know? I want to blame it on the controller, but I can't blame it on the hardware. It's got to be a user error.
But a user error.
Yeah, the right stick on my controller, it's not turning quickly enough. It's like it's worn down as of yesterday.
Oh, yeah.
Like, sometime during the raid, it stopped turning properly. So, but
no,
you know,
I can
like,
see that because it's happened to me before. Mm-hmm.
But it's kind of janky to blame it on the controller, you know what I mean? And then be like, oh, yeah, it's all the controller's fault. No. I'm going to go buy a new controller and then I'll be fine. But for now, I'm blaming myself.
Well, when you go to your doctor's appointment, I'm actually going to get off and take a nap.
Okay.
How long is your doctor's appointment?
I'm usually there for about an hour. When I get done with that, what I'm going to do is I'm going to pick up my dad's laptop. Because it's at the repair dude's house or whatever. And then I'm going to get a new controller. Stop at the pharmacy. And I'll
Bro, I just got one of my exotics quest steps done.
Oh, hell yeah. Which one?
I don't know, I wasn't looking, I just saw that it got a quest step back. And it was like golden, and that's the only reason why I knew it was an exotic quest step.
Hell yeah.
I wasn't even like paying attention.
Excuse me.
That was Smexy.
Thank you.
Why are you apologizing? I know. Hi.
Hi.
What do you want?
Can I come in?
Sure.
What you playing?
Pow! Oh, you mother... Oh, he had to throw Winter's Lie, that's why. You pulled a split second quicker than I did, and you had your shot lined up a little bit better. But our range is just the same, bro. Just the same.
I have a follower.
Do you?
Yeah, you just killed him.
Oh. Well, he can't just be following motherfuckers willy-nilly like that and expect not to get killed, especially when they're my homies.
Bro, what is up with you this game?
I don't know. Huh. Oh, you little fucking bitch. Okay, he's corner. He's camping underneath the spot where the heavy ammo is. If when you go down underneath C, he's camping with the Phil Winters Lie. Cool. Little fucking bitch.
Dude, you told me and I went and wiped him out. Annihilated.
Thank you. Yeah, fuck that guy. And the dick you wrote in on, little bitch. Motherfucker. Take your ass. Aw, oh, damn it. Someone kill him, yes. He is dead. Where is this guy? Who is shooting me? Oh. Turn controller! Ah, I gotta turn quickly enough! Oh god!
Oh shit, if I didn't have to fucking reload, this Thoss Boss 420 would have died.
I can't turn. Damn it. Oh, I'm gonna have to learn to just turn the other way.
You're ready for a new freaking controller, huh?
I am. I know we're winning, but man, it's my performance that I'm freaking.
I mean, if it makes you feel better, we only need like 2 kills.
Well, I want them to be mine. One. Okay. Yeah. Alright. I got 2 kills. I'm happy. Oh, God.
You did worse than me. What is happening to you?
I don't know.
Look at this. I got a whole 3 kills more than you. And my efficiency.
And your KD is ridiculously higher. What?
What the hell is happening?
I don't know. Toby, you're getting better. You're getting better. What can I say?
I'm better. Fucking I'm tired, man.
I understand if you want to take a nap.
Yeah. You need to get off soon, huh?
Yeah, I'm gonna have to get off here in about
20 minutes.
9 minutes.
No,
I gotta leave here at 20 to 1.
Oh, so why don't you just get off now? Cause then you'll have a little bit more time. Hey, say bye to the stream, though. Bye.
Oh, bye to the stream. Deuces.